ball is thrown vertically upwards at 20, a ball is thrown vertically downwards at 20. They ask, which statement is correct? Okay, now, what do you think? Which ball will reach the floor? Are they reaching the floor with the same speed or higher speed or lower speed? The answer is D. In this case, they reach the floor at the same speed. Why? Because by conservation of energy, initially this and this object have the same GPE, right? What about KE? This and this also have same KE. It doesn't matter the direction of the speed, right? Because work energy power, remember the conservation of energy? The kinetic energy is independent of direction. They are not vectors. KE is a scalar. So both of them have same total initial energy. So this one will go up and fall down. This one will just fall down. Both of them will reach the floor with the same kinetic energy, right? It's just that this one takes longer time to reach the floor. So the best answer will be D. Cannot be zero because it's speeding up.